Hey everyone, I'm Arthur Kade and welcome to NHL Celebrity Wrap. My guest today is Vanderpump Rules star Jax Taylor. Great to see you, my man.
I just want to say this is probably the highlight of the last 8 years being on the show, 7 years being on the show. This is the mecca for me. I feel like I can die now.
You grew up playing hockey.
I did. I grew up in Michigan, played my whole life. I went kind of far, but then I kind of fizzled out and I knew I wasn't going to make it to the pros, so I kind of decided to do other things. But it's always been my favorite sport.
What was it like growing up a Red Wings fan?
Pretty good. It was great in the 90s. Late 90s and the early 2000s was awesome. I mean, Detroit's just a big hockey. I mean, it's hockey town.
What is it about hockey that you love the most?
Oh, man, I think the camaraderie. The guys that play hockey are so different from other sports. I just think they're so genuine. They're so nice. They're great with the fans. They're great with the people. I feel like they do it more for the sport than they do for the income. Yes, they make great money, but they just love the sport so much they want to win a championship, and they'll do whatever it takes.
I'm going to give you two words: Felix Potvin.
He is my idol. The one person in life I just want to meet. It's the only person in life I want to meet. I get asked a lot of questions like, what celebrities do you see in LA? And I don't get really starstruck, but when I see hockey players, I get a little weirded out. I do. But yeah, he's my idol.
At the All-Star game, you, Hal, Perrant, and Fuhr.
It was an amazing night. We're in LA, every celebrity, every all-star. I was sitting in the corner basically just talking their ears off. It was the highlight of my night, just talking history, and it was just like, I was in awe.
You have one of the most unique casts on television with Pump Rules.
Yes.
If I were to say to you, that cast has to become a hockey team, who plays what position and why?
That's such a tough question. I guess you have to have Lisa as the coach, right? From the girls, I guess you would have to have Stassi. She's kind of mean and dirty, right? So she'd probably be defense. Right? And then I could put Kristen as defense. Sheena, probably center, because she's short and small, so we'll put her center forward. Schwartz, well, he's not a very good skater, so we'll put him on the fourth line, probably with Sandoval too, put him on the fourth line, and I'll play goal.
I was actually thinking, because Sur has become like a national landmark. Every time I hear people go to LA, especially who are tourists, they're like, we've got to hit Sur because of the popularity of the show.
How do we bring the cup to Sur?
That's what I was thinking.
Bring the cup to Sur.
Let's make a petition to Gary Bettman.
Please.
Commissioner Bettman, we want to bring the Stanley Cup to Sur. Jax Taylor is making a personal plea.
Please. Please, we'll take really good care of it, I promise.
Jax, you've been a blast to chat with. Thank you so much for joining me on NHL Celebrity Wrap.
An absolute honor. I've been itching to come here. I mean, this is probably the highlight of my life. I've been to a lot of cool places, but this right here is number one, so thank you so much for having me.
You're awesome, brother. Thank you so much. And everybody, make sure to check out a brand new season of Vanderpump Rules, only on Bravo.